4 years from now, okay, the graduates who are coming out will be holding bachelor's degree. So you may have a bachelor's degree in early childhood, bachelor's degree in basic education, bachelor's degree in mathematics and science, and that will enable you to teach at the junior high school level. But those with basic education will teach primary, and then have the early childhood will teach the cages. So yes, you must have a bachelor's degree. 4 years from now, people who are graduating are going to be those with bachelor's degrees in their fields, and those are the ones who will be teaching at the junior high and primary school levels. From now, September, everybody going to colleges of education are being enrolled into a Bachelor of Education program. So automatically you must have it, and you will have it after the 4 years. Okay. NAPCO trainees are supplementary.
You're sending NAPCO trainees?
They are supplementary.
They do. Them to the private schools. Is that what
you're saying? No, NAPCO trainees are not going to be your core teachers or elective teachers. NAPCO trainees are actually going to be those who provide extra support for the teachers. They are not going to be the teachers that we are recruiting. We are recruiting teachers who are trained, Bachelor of Education in mathematics, chemistry, physics, who have been unemployed for 6 years, 5 years, 4 years, who have never been hired and have been sitting at home, and this is their opportunity to go and work for the government. So they are not. The NAPCO trainees are just additional staff who are going to support the teachers.